Well, you wonder why I always dress in black. I never wear bright colors on my back. And why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? There's reason for the things that I have on. I wear it for the poor and beaten down. Side of town, and I wear it for the prisoner who's long paid for his crime, who's there 'cause he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who never read or listen to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, he got it mighty fine, I do suppose, with our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones there are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick, reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. And I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord is on their side. And I wear it for another 100,000 off my back till things are brighter.